Our pre-K EFE students simply aren't able to follow any face-to-face classroom protocols, and that puts everyone at risk. This virus is a killer to young and old, and the dangers are real. Please don't make us choose between our jobs and our lives.